I know it's been a while since we've done a video. I have been traveling and just been really busy at work, but I finally got to sit down today and film a video for you guys. I've been shopping a lot of products, so it's not like I haven't been buying stuff. I just haven't had a chance to sit down and really film any detailed reviews. So today I thought I will talk to you guys about one of my favorite highlighting blush palettes that I have been loving the past, I would say, a couple of months. So I've used this extensively almost every day, and the palette that I'm talking about is the Narcissist, and this is the Cheek Wanted To Cheek Palette. Yes, and it's the Wanted To, and it comes with, and this is what it looks like. Let me open it and show you guys what shades it comes with. So it has a highlighting shade, and it has five blushes, blush shades. This is kind of a, I would say it has a little bit of a sheen. It's a peachy blush, and as you can tell, it's got a little bit of a shine, but I have been loving this highlighting shade. As you can see, I've made, quite a bit of a dent in it. But this palette, and I'll put all the details about the price and everything in the description box, but the back of the actual palette has the shades listed. So it has the Exposed, which is the highlighting shade, and it has PYT, Ambition, Penthouse, Taos, and Queen. Now, I'm not a big shade name person, so I don't know if you guys are, but it does have those shades at the back. I do know that Exposed is quite a popular highlighting shade, so that one I am familiar with, but for me it's really the shades. Now, surprisingly, I have this shade does show up on my skin tone. I was a little concerned that might be a little too light, but it actually does and gives a very nice pinky lavender tone. So it's really, really pretty. I'm gonna go ahead and swatch these shades for you. So the first one is this pinky lavender shade. Now, it's not gonna show up as much on my wrist, but you can still tell. So it's a very, very subtle pinky lavender shade. The next one, I believe that is called Penthouse. And that one is this really dark purpley shade, and it shows up as a nice darker pink. And this shows up really good on our skin tone. So I really love that. The next one that I have is called Taos. And it's this beautiful, really bright, almost, it's a dark pink, but it's got a little bit more peachy pink. And so on the skin tone, this appears really, really beautiful. So I really love that. The next one that I'm going to swatch is that, I believe it is called Queen. And it is that peachy blush with a little bit of a sheen. So that's what that looks like. And this is one swipe, guys, so you don't really need a lot. And blushes, for me, I really like subtle blushes. I'm actually wearing this shade right now today on my cheeks. And I have a highlighter on, but you can tell it's a really, really subtle blush. So, this, once you blend it out, looks really, really beautiful. The next one that I'm gonna swatch is called Ambition, and that's this peach shade. So let's see. It's a little bit more subtle, so I'm gonna do a really deep swatch. But again, beautiful shade for the summer, spring. I love this shade. It's so flattering to my skin tone. And then the last one that I have is Exposed. So Exposed, of course, is a highlighting shade, and that's what that looks like. So it's a champagne taupey shade, So it doesn't have a lot of gold. It's pretty neutral, and it's champagne, and I have it a little bit on the highlighted areas on my cheek, and I don't know if you can tell, it gives a very subtle highlight. So that is exposed. So overall, my thoughts about this palette. Such a travel-friendly palette. I have taken this on my multiple travels this year everywhere. All you need is one palette. It's got all the shades for the blushes that you would need. It's at a really good price point, if I remember. I think it's about 40, 42. But for these many shades and a highlighting palette, this is a nice and sturdy packaging. It has a mirror, which is great, whenever you're flying or you need a mirror, and this comes with it. So another great feature on this palette. So I really love this palette. If you do have this palette, you've tried it, please post your thoughts below. Let me know what you thought about it, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye-bye.